We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish
The mystery.
It remains mysterious.
Of the Magi.
Mysterious.
Christmas is a time of profound mysteries.
Mysterious enough?
And the mystery of the Magi.
The mystery of the Magi.
Mystery. Great mysteries of Christmas.
Mystical.
The mystery of the Magi. The mystery.
It remains mysterious.
Of the Magi.
Mysterious.
Christmas is a time of profound mysteries.
Mysterious enough?
And the mystery of the Magi.
The mystery of the Magi.
Mystery. Great mysteries of Christmas.
Mystical.
The mystery of the Magi. The mystery.
It remains mysterious.
Of the Magi.
Mysterious.
Christmas is a time of profound mysteries.
Mysterious enough?
And the mystery of the Magi.
The mystery of the Magi.
Mystery. Great mysteries of Christmas.
Mystical.
The mystery of the Magi.
Mysterious.
Mysterious.
Mysterious enough?
Then the mystery of the Magi.
Mystery of the Magi.
Mysterious
of the Magi.
Mysterious.
The Christmas is in time of profound mysteries.
Mysterious enough?
The mystery of the Magi.
The mystery of the Magi.
Great mysteries of Christmas.
Mystical.
The mystery of the Magi.
Mystery.
It remains mysterious.
Mysterious. Mysterious enough?
The mystery of the Magi.
Mystery of the Magi.
Great mysteries of Christmas.
Mystical.
The mystery of the Magi.
Are you ready to meet your Magi? Well, if you are, let's get started with the Magi game. Magi number 1 is a king from Rome's Byzantine Holy Roman Empire. He loves inquisitions, torture chambers and genocides, and says he would love to own you as his personal slave. Magi number 2 is the quiet type, who as a Syrian sorcerer loves cooking up potions, eating Christmas mushrooms, having hallucinations and conjuring up demons to give him revelations about a cosmic Christ, who is definitely not of the flesh. Magi number 2 says he would love to seduce you with his secret doctrines of demons. Magi number 3 is a romantic Masonic merchant, who travels across the Arabian plains on his Egyptian camel from ancient Babylon, where all the secrets of Nimrodian witchcraft are passed on through his secret society, which he would just love to have you join. Magi number 3 says he enjoys spying, lying, stealing, identity theft, and manipulating innocent girls like you into the worship of Satan as Lucifer. Which of these lucky magi will get to do you in, be in, tonight?
Well gee, I just don't know, I love them all, they bring me so much pleasure. Can I have all three?
No, I'm sorry. You have to pick just one if you want to be considered a Bible scholar.
Thank you. This is it. This is it. This is definitely it. Nah, this ain't it.
This is not it.
Definitely not it.
There's gotta be a mistake here. Let me see the map.
What map? All we've got is a star up there.
Definitely no map.
Well, maybe we've followed the wrong star. Oh, that's the right star, all right.
Yeah, that is the right star.
Definitely the right star.
Well, then where's the palace? There should be a palace right here.
You're right. There should be a palace.
There definitely should be a palace. Why should there be a palace?
Yeah, why should there be a palace?
And you call yourselves wise men?
Actually, I prefer the term magi. What about you?
Magi is definitely classier.
Enough with the magi. The point...